all group who have joined this event. It was a nalla start nama group, you know, because I really wanted to do this event for a very long time. We have volunteers from colleges coming in. Basic rules ena ellarume ungalku theriyadhu cancer na kondinga da varanga that childhood cancer vandu incurable solradhukaga da varanga inga public la. And this is a major place where people will be walking in and around. Sunday nala nare crowd varuvaanga. Let's maintain the decorum.
ஸோ ஹாய் கைஸ், நாங்கள் வந்து பெஸ்ட் நகர் வந்தாச்சு. எங்கள் ஃபுல் க்ரூ வந்துட்டு டோட்டலாக 15 ரைடர்ஸ் வந்திருக்கோம். வி ஆர் ரியல் எக்ஸைட்டட் ஃபார் திஸ் ஈவெண்ட். இப்போ பார்த்தீங்கன்னா நாங்கள் இப்போ ஈவெண்ட் ஆல்ரெடி ஸ்டார்ட் ஆயிடுச்சு. வி ஹேட் த பேண்ட்ஸ் பிளேயிங் மியூசிக். எங்கள் பைக்ஸ்லாம் சைடில் பார்க் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். எங்களோட பைக்கிங் இது வந்துட்டு ரேலி வந்துட்டு இன்னும் ஒரு மேபி ஒரு ஹாஃப் அன் ஹவரில் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆயிரும். நான் அந்த வீடியோஸ் முடிஞ்சளவுக்கு எடுத்து போட பார்க்குறேன். அண்ட் இப்போதுக்கு நான் உங்களுக்கு வந்துட்டு அந்த பேண்டோடு காட்டுறேன். என் ஹோல் க்ரூ பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அந்த சைடு, அங்கே பின்னாடி எல்லாம் ஹோல் க்ரூ நின்றுட்டுருக்காங்க. ஸோ நம்ம க்ரூஃப்லாம் இங்கே நிற்கிறாங்க.
Hi everyone, my name is Bharat Ayappan. We are from a riding club called as Domescut in Chennai. So our main motto is not just a passion of riding, but we indeed, you know, work for social causes like this Cankids Cancer Institute. And also we mainly concentrate on women's safety, women education. You know, we're trying to bring up more awareness to the public where, you know, these are important topics what all members should concentrate on. So other than this, we train youngsters, young bikers, because if you see in India, most of the accidents happen due to youngsters without having the knowledge of riding. So we educate them on how to have a safe ride, you know, by giving lot of training and controls, you know, how to understand each other's bike. So I'm very happy to see such a huge crowd coming for this event today, and we are also very privileged to be a part of this event, and we are planning to support Cankids going forward in the future also. So I request everyone to continue your support for such awareness campaign so that the life of the young ones will be beautiful going forward. So thank you so much guys for coming.
Thank you Domcats, you guys are doing a terrific job, and thank you for joining hands with Cankids for such a noble purpose. A big applause to both Cankids and riDerz from Domcut. I actually asked him what Domcut meant, because we must understand why they have kept a name like that. So do tell us before you leave, what Domcut, why did you come up with this name?
So basically we want to have our riding club's name a little bit different from the other riding clubs. We were investigating on the point, like, you have domes where you can go inside and stay safely. Similarly, for a biker, the most important thing is a helmet, which is like a dome where we put it and our head goes into it. So that's why the dome word came in. And cut is because wear a jean, denim jean, that's also called as denim cut. And they can wear the safety gear like these knee guards which are inside. So that's the reason we brought this into Domescut. So that means we work concentratedly on road safety and all the protective gears to be worn by all the riders, which is really important for everyone. So that's the base behind Domescut.
That's fantastic. And do you believe that Domescut is doing a terrific job?
Yes. Thank you.
Safety, wearing a helmet, some beautiful messages which have been shared, which are important for children as they grow into adults and adolescents and adults and start riding after the age of 18 only, safely and securely. Thank you so much for your presence and all your support. And it is now my honor, we have our chief guest amidst us, and our chief guest today is no small personality. Put your hands together to welcome Padma Shri Achant Sharath Kamal. A big, big applause. We all know about him. A big applause and warm welcome to you, please. A little bit before I hand the mic to them, Mr. Achant Sharath Kamal is a professional table tennis player from Tamil Nadu. He is the first Indian table tennis player ever to become 9-time senior national champion, hence breaking the record 8 times of the national champion Kamlesh. A warm applause on this beautiful golden morning to Mr. Achan Sharad Kamal, our superstar. A few words from you to encourage us and to follow this dream that we are gathered here for today.
Wonderful gathering out here for the cause, for a major cause, childhood cancer. Firstly, I'd like to thank Cankids for giving me this opportunity and Chennai volunteers for putting me in this wonderful morning out here. I personally was thinking I've gone through a lot of struggle in my life. I saw this tracksuit when I was 12 years old, and I always wanted to get into one. Worked a lot. There were times when I struggled. 8 hours a day, seven days a week, 365 days a year, without a break to get there, to get into this jersey. But then when I look at these kids who are fighting cancer, I think that is something really, really major, which people like us, we need to stand up and support them. And in that, hats off to institutions like Cankids. I think you're doing a great job in giving them psychological support, emotional support, educational support, and all the kinds of support all of us are eagerly, awaiting for. I'd like to wish all the kids a very good luck, and I'm very sure that if we all of us put our hands together, we can help these kids, and these kids here can come out of cancer. So I'd like to wish all of you a very good luck, and the people out here to reach to institutions like Cankids and support them. So thank you very much.
Thank you. That was definitely very motivating coming from you and you sharing your personal journey and how struggles can be different.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you to come here and support us in such huge numbers. Just as Dr. Aruna was saying, that we are raising funds. One of the things is we are creating awareness, and most importantly, we are raising funds to support more and more children undergoing cancer treatment. And one of the things that we are doing currently is a survival as are raising funds for the children.
Inviting the team from Domescut, who are our partners today on the bikes, to tell us a little bit and also make their presentation.
So on behalf of Domescut, we have actually collected some contribution towards the medical expense for the Cankids children. It may be a very small amount, but we tried our best. In turn, we are actually planning to coordinate with the Tamil Nadu Riding Committee. We have already discussed with the heads and founders of those committees to support cancer across Tamil Nadu. So we will be having a lot of rallies going forward in the future. I want every single participant, whoever it's possible for them, please do join for those rallies, so that it will be a great experience for you as well, supporting Cankids. And to give this contribution, I want my whole team to come, because it's not just my work, it's my whole crew's team who worked really hard to consolidate the whole amount, and we are sharing it to Cankids. So guys, this is for Cankids, all the kids there, for their medical expense or whatever required. Going forward, we'll be giving more, and we want all to also contribute and make sure that the life of beautiful souls, be good in the future. And guys, just one small update, 2 minutes. You're aware of this coronavirus, impacting the complete global level, because even I work for an IT company and we've got a lot of alerts on this. Just basic things I'll tell you. Whenever you're going next to a kid, or not even kid, any parents, please do wash your hands, use sanitizers to make sure there's no germs in your hands. And if you're having cold, please do not sneeze normally. Keep a hanky, or if possible, try to get this mouth scarf and cover yourself, so that your people nearby you, your loved ones, don't get the issue of cold. So please take care of this, because coronavirus is getting really high right now, and we do not want India to be a very impacted country. So thank you so much, guys, and all have a great day.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, Domescut. And they are going to show us some further skill even beyond this. While they are getting ready, may I request each and every one of you to please form a line, not holding hands. Childhood cancer. We are going to look at cure and only cure for one and all. So thank you so much for being here. We have some water bottles and some juices for our volunteers. Please join us and refresh yourself and continue with this task, this noble purpose that you are upholding here today. Thank you, Cankids. Thank you, our chief guest, Mr. Sharad Kamal, whose presence here today has definitely encouraged everyone to exercise, to play sports, to be out and to support the right causes.
Okay.